ಎಂಬ ಹೆಸರಿನ ನಾನು.
After days of hectic negotiations, Siddaramaiah finally taking oath as the 24th Chief Minister of Karnataka. He will have DK Shivakumar as his deputy. 8 other ministers have also taken oath. The Congress now has the difficult task of deciding the remaining cabinet berths and portfolios for the other ministers. There are senior leaders who are aspiring to be in the cabinet. The Congress also has to take care of the regional aspirations and the newer caste groups that have backed them this election. Perhaps it will take few more days for the Congress party to decide all these aspects.